I still wake up every morning and it feels like a pinch me moment to think that I'm actually an astronaut right now. I am Jasmin Moghbeli. I think as a kid, I believed I could do anything. So to me, I was gonna be in the NBA, I was gonna be an astronaut, and I was gonna be an Olympic skier. So to me, it didn't faze me. I've been very lucky to be surrounded by people that have always supported me. My husband, my parents, they 100% have supported me.
Jasmin Moghbeli.
As I started to overcome more challenges through my life, I realized, hey, I could possibly really do this. I think it's 100% natural to have doubt. What's important is how you respond to that doubt and just let that be your driver to work harder and figure out a different way to do things. I think there are a lot of reasons for going to the moon. Our curiosity. Who in the world doesn't stare up at the moon and just wonder, while we've been there before, we've only explored a limited region of it. And so getting to learn more about the moon, I think not only can teach us more about Earth and our own planet, but also can set us up for going further and going to Mars. When you talk about the way we want to go to the moon for Artemis, one, going to the lunar south pole, just landing on that south pole with the lighting conditions, there are permanently shadowed regions, so you know we can't use solar energy necessarily. What resources are on the moon that we can use? How much of them are there? How can we use a base from the moon to go further? Anything that might jeopardize the mission, whether I'm on it or not, those are the things that kind of keep me up when I lay down at night, and those are the things that I think about.
Who are you?
It's a deep question. Who am I? Well, I'm a wife now. I'm a daughter, my parents' favorite child, probably. I'm a Marine, and I'm an astronaut.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.